where they're gonna go with this. Are we going by some friends here? You are. You're most likely are, let me check. Because I included your auto, because party auto includes everything said in parties. That's the first thought when you're on YouTube. Hi, Mom. I wish they had the Imperial March music. One sec, guys. This might lag a bit, so I just need to move the overlay. So, guys, this might lag a bit. The bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. The one, the Dark Vader song. Oh! This is getting annoying, guys. We're probably gonna win before the. We're probably gonna win this before again. Minutes, guys. So I wonder how they're gonna. I'm still on. Holden, look, I found me. Holden, I found me. Hi. I found myself. God. Wait. If I shot myself, is that considered a suicide? Is that considered a suicide? What I just did to that hey man? Five more minutes! No, the Imperial March is a jin 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 jin. Look up Darth Vader theme song. That's what it probably. The bum 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 bum. Yeah. Yeah. Let me get my popcorn ready again. This is a kid-friendly channel, but I can't smile. My cat has to say it.
That's what she said.
He said it's a pretty big set. Oh. Okay, President Elena. Yeah, I got Brazen Elena. I'm gonna bet all you are playing for the basement. We're almost done with 3 minutes, guys. JJ Abrams is proud. And we're watching this, JJ Abrams. Where's George Lucas at? Oh, so. He has some good movies, but most of that, some logic wasn't that good. Jedi is my favorite movie. And I think only Jedi Masters, I think they don't die, they fade away. Because notice how Yoda didn't die, he faded away. Obi-Wan, when... Yeah, Obi-Wan, when he died, he faded away. Luke Skywalker, he faded away. Darth Maul didn't. He just died. Oh, that's a cartoon. Everybody, well, I swear if this game ends, I'm gonna be mad. Guns are disabled. We're good. How's that guy building? Look at that guy, he's still building over there. Here we go, everybody! Star Wars event about to happen! Oh my- Okay. Wait, guys, I need to become a streamer, by the way. Oh my god, guys! It's about to begin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, did y'all see that?
Hey guys, it's Jeff Keighley. Oh. Are you ready for the Star Wars Rise of Skywalker Fortnite event? There has been an unprecedented number of people around the world trying to get in, so we are going to give you 10 more minutes to log into the game at 2:10 p.m. Eastern. The event is going to begin, and don't worry if for some reason you can't get in. Everyone is going to get the glider, and you can also, of course, watch the event via your favorite streamer. Many people are streaming it as well. So again, 10 minutes away, the exclusive scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker and J.J. Abrams live in Fortnite. We will see you in just a few minutes.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. It's about to begin. 2, 1, 0. They said another 10 minutes. Guys, look at this guy doing boing, it's Gwyn. Broken, I'm gonna be mad. They have been waiting. Look at this guy, he's just sitting down. It's false advertisement. Maybe J.K. Abrams said we gotta have to add another 10 minutes. Like at 11:13. I'll check the time and it'll hit 1. I looked at the time and it's like 1. I looked at the time and it's like 1:03, so either that, so it's either 1:10 or 1:13. Is this? Oh! Somebody catch the water bottle. Guys, look, this guy's making us burgers. Thanks, man. I'm gonna take a bite of your burger. I hope it's good. I'm gonna try it. Should I eat these burgers? Ew, that burger tastes bad. What's the point of that timer if they're just gonna have enough? Oh, I thought something was happening. My game was working. I thought something was happening. What? Somebody with the trim skin. Hi, sir. You want to dance? you want to dance, sir? Baby Yoda. He's checking the time. Oh no. Guys, I'm sorry, you two. Why? Your mom's not gonna... She gave me permission already. I'm already broadcasting. I'm already getting the broadcasting. But I can, but I'm seeing this now. Wait until my laptop charge to send over to my laptop. It should start in 1 minute, guys. So, what a baby Yoda just stands right here and it says, you can get baby. No, just imagine Baby Yoda pulls up, and then it just, then it just shows him putting this pot. When will this happen? Got, hold on, look at this. I'm in a Congo. I'm in a Chihuahua Congo. What? That's a circle coming in. Got sludge. He's just standing like Marshmallow. Avengers! Look who it is! Finn! Will this even happen? Maybe it might happen at work. Guys, look at this! Look at this! Oh my god. Look at this. Everybody completely destroyed their ski reels. He doesn't fake it, he gets drunk. That's what he does. Didn't that black coffee? Oh! What's happening? The lag is real! Wait, no, where are you? Let me go with you. The Star Destroyer! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! Whoa! Oh my god! Yes! Go, Chewbacca! Go, Chewbacca!
Hello everyone in Fortnite, I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive Steam premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of a weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the landing pad in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, Mark. You know what I mean?
You're an exciting stormtrooper. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for... I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're going to keep putting you
this
in.
So
you're my
laggy
closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right. Well, I hope JJ's actually, he's going to be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest emote we can if we want to bring him in. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what we mean. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Hello.
He's actually here. Fortnite.
I have never been thinner.
Oh, you look sick.
Not one time.
You've been working it. Your legs look amazing, JJ.
I come to Fortnite. You know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
If we don't eat.
And we could tell. You could tell in your. You could tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola, and bonjour.
Oh wow.
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness.
Ciao.
And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not
remote. Oh, sorry, he's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Right.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it is amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Unbelievable.
Say, never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah. And
dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of
Why
all
you
could come
female?
True because
did
you've become
did a male turn
your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
The no way.
Here's the
Nani?
Thing about the stormtrooper. What is your identity?
FN143. That's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. My goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like
that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Okay.
That's good.
All right. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my moves.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want, JJ. No one wanted to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of
Flash. Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
So the only thing is about FN143. You know, I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
you
were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yes, so I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top, or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you, sort of, you know, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, you're seeing.
I'm in there. Yeah. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. Okay. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can you see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo.
In the comments, you can. Oh, look what we got!
Jedi mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in this scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
Happening.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
I can't
right now. I'm recording a video, so I can't do that and record at the same time. But then people watching will hear. I'll just get further. I'll just go far back to my TV.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
Did she do that to us?
Idiots.
Whoa! I was unbelievable.
That was it.
Oh, boy.
I was
the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks, Demise, we see Lupo. Show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
Okay. JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1.
Baseball.
Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle.
You got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I There I go. I said, okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
Really, it's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right? Thanks so much.
You're in the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Cut out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of
I'm
Fortnite.
Running.
All right, off you go.
Whoa! You guys are running. Hands behind.
Yes. There goes JJ. But before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. And tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might, though.
Yeah, what, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Oh, there's
yes.
Red.
All right, well, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Whoa, what's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling about
what
that.
What is that?
What in God's name?
I'm going to get in a lot of trouble. I got to go on this bouncy ball. See ya, it's Babaish. That's my catchphrase, Babaish.
What?
At last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
Black hole. Black hole. Now we're back to killing my boss. I'm gonna lightsaber. Battle. I'm Kylo. I'm Kylo too. That was an awesome event. What? Yeah. Wait, are you on the service loading screen or a random one? Oh. I have a regular one. That was awesome, guys. So let's see what happens, everybody, after we get back to the lobby. We better get Baby Yoda. So comment down below what y'all thought of that event. I think it was awesome. Don't know about y'all, but it was awesome, honestly. So let's just wait for it to load. I might timestamp when it's done loading. Depends if I feel like it. And the Minecraft Survival Series might be canceled so I don't feel like doing anymore. Whoa. I got kicked out. You missed the best event ever. Oh my god. I'm gonna go to my dad. I got back to... Be right back. I got to my dad about to see him. It made my game go back to the menu. That was awesome, everybody. JJ Abrams, yeah. I do, because if I have party audio on it, yes I do. This happened to my friend. That's what happened with Jeffrey. He never included his audio, but it's still included in the video. It was just really, like, staticky in his voice. Did your game, like, fully send you to the lobby? I know how Epic can fix this. Hold on, I know how Epic can fix this. All I need to do is black hole it. That's all they need. Network failure. Black hole at Epic Games. Wait, we better get the glider at least. Is this a black hole? We'll get a black hole, please. I wish we could have gotten inside the Falcon. What is it? What do you mean by overloaded? Are they gonna have to bring back the waiting queue thing? Remember when they used to make you wait in queue for like 10 minutes or something? I'm gonna have to bring that back. Oh, I'm in! Yes, I am. I actually am in. I'm clicking Battle Royale right now to see what's changed. Yes. I know how musical extraction will be. Oh! 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 It's still loading. I don't think it was supposed to let me in. You had to have seen it, Roma. What? She didn't see it. You missed it. It's overtime. You missed an awesome event o'clock. JJ Abrams came out. And they were all like, oh, you have some thick legs. Like, yo, that's sus. They were saying something about his pants. Shut up, and let me look at this video. On Fortnite or Lazy Room Podcast. You're in a lobby? What's the background? What are they called? What do you... Is there a Baby Yoda cosmetic? Nice. I don't like coming back before I think it's what are the games out? What are the game of now? I think I know why we can't watch Laser Beam's broadcast. He could have made a... Maybe he accidentally put it on Australia only, maybe. But then again, it would say this video isn't available in your country. Yeah, like Air Royale. Like Air Royale about Star Wars. Laser Beam. That was an epic event, Roma. I've been recording this entire time, so once I upload to my YouTube channel, I'll tell you.
A good-hearted hockey player wants to make a little.
Nobody cares. Lachlan. Is Tifu hammered? Star Wars challenges. Nice. The Whisper. Whoa. Star Wars challenges. Okay. Whoa! That same sound played with a black hole thing. I said that rumor was true. Okay, guys, so that's gonna. I'll play one game for y'all to see everything that's happened. I'm loading into a game. I'm sad even if... I'm sad the event is over, but I'm... What? Where? The plane crash site? What crash site? The plane one or the Star Destroyer? So stormtroopers can still kill you? Oh, I see the smoke. No. Hold on. Where are the stormtroopers at? Smoking smoke. Here it is, guys. This is awesome. I have to. Oh my god. Is this a divot? This is a dusty divot. Is that an ATK I see? Stormtrooper! Holy heck! I don't know if I'm tripping, but is that a stormtrooper who has good aim? Same. So anyway, guys, so that's gonna end my Star Wars event episode video. So thank y'all for watching, and please don't watch again.